Hey guys, and welcome back to Far Cry Primal. We are not done with the game yet, despite there was like the end. I hope I remember to put a question mark at the end of that video. I might have forgotten because I can't export the video and write that in the title. I have to do that in YouTube sense. Anyways, by the way, some new stuff happened with the game. You can actually apply a survival mode, which sounds like hell. Kind of interesting at the same time. I don't want to start a whole new game because I've worked so hard to build our Let's Play world, but but it's pretty cool. It adds a bunch of shit to make the game a little bit more challenging, a little bit more realistic as well. Like you're gonna never really want to go out in nighttime because animals will just rock you. I think you regenerate health slower. You need to sleep constantly or else your stamina will take a longer time to come back, that kind of thing, I think. And also there's a permadeath, just if you're a real masochist. So the reason why this is not the end is because we still have to collect all of the collectibles. When you guys were asking, being like, is the series over? Like, why did you said you'd 100% it, but yet you haven't done the collectibles, or you're just not doing the collectibles? Nah, I'm doing everything. I just, a lot of shit's happening. Again, I still stand by the fact that I'm going to 100% this as much as I can, but I also like other games. I like to play other games, and I like to think that the Let's Play as it stands right now is on a good setting. You know what I mean? Like, we maxed out our character. We did all of the optional main/side story missions for each person that we have in our group. We got all the master tames. Like, our Let's Play right now is pretty top notch from like doing things perspective wise. You may have hated it just because I was there, but like things we did. Nailed it. Also, another thing, let's get in the game. We don't need to recap. Nobody gives a shit. I'm super, like, algetic right now. I feel like hell. I just took a cold and sinus, and I'm still fucked. I just feel real bad. The energy drink is helping, albeit it's making me like a furnace, so it's not ideal. But yeah, games that are coming out that I'm definitely gonna be covering is Battleborn and Overwatch. I pre-ordered the damn games, and I want them, and I can't wait to play them, and I literally am counting the seconds to the release. By the way, there was a review of the game that was done by this guy. Sorry if you hate it. Also, it's really dark, I bet. But yeah, I did like a little review. It's the first thing I've done like that before. It was just me kind of talking about the game, its benefits, and all that other stuff. And I am shocked that reviewers who review games can squeeze their thoughts down into 7 minutes. And maybe that's why I always get so heated, is because they don't talk about the subjects that I was like, this is something worth talking about, because they want to make it a small video that can be consumed pretty easily. So I kind of respect that sense, but it took like it was like a 20-minute video just to get my thoughts across on this game. Spoiler alert, I love it. It's crazy good. Okay, putting all that aside, we're going to actually be doing the last story mission that we have. Oh god. Do you? Uh-huh. Music. We got a bunch of crazy people living there. Also, wrong way. Wrong way. I need a haircut. A lot of shit going on up there. Where is it? Right here. Is that it? Yeah, journey's completed. We're down by one. Essentially, the one girl, the one lady, who is, what's her name? She's the girl who has the ear necklace. Not earring necklace, but ear necklace. And we gotta go do all the missions in the village in order to get one mission from her. So we're gonna go do these side missions, and that's what we're gonna be doing in this place sitting. And I'll be trying to take a knock at the overwhelming amount of collectibles in this game, which are fine. You don't have to do them, but if you want 100% the game, then yeah, you're gonna have to do them. Hey, you. I'm sorry, you're real dark. That's not a okay. Okay, so the river is poisoned, and she wants us to heal the water, because she's a crazy person, she doesn't know how water works. But, I think I'm just gonna do that. I don't think I'm gonna narrate it, because, yeah, it's, like, I might show you guys a lot of the side missions. I don't think I'm gonna narrate all the side missions, because that's fucking up crazy. I don't think I will show you all the side missions, because there is, like, a billion of them on the map, and this series will be in the hundreds if I do that. Plus, they're generally going to be the same thing, I feel. Where the hell is the mission wanting us to go, though? This is it? The water situation? Got it. What is that? They've had shit water forever. God, we're assholes. We have not taken care of our tribe that much. We've destroyed, like, another tribe, which is not what you want your people to remember you for. Just like, yeah, he destroyed a culture and a race. That guy was a monster. Yeah, no, we don't want that. Let's do some good. Also, one of you guys were writing in the comments saying that the one kid is gonna, oh, fuck me. That is our bear. I was horrified for 2 seconds. Dear God, yeah, he makes a lot of noise. Okay, sorry, owl. My bad. Let's get my saber tooth. I was, when making the video, the review, I wanted to run around with an animal, just to show people the animals, and I chose my bear. I don't like the bear, though, because he just moves slow and he's loud. Is this it? Yep. The Rotten River. I feel like in this place sitting, I'm gonna have trouble enunciating my words. Find what spoils the water. Is it the fish? Is it the udum? Are they throwing our bodies? Dead fish, gotcha. Use our eagle sense, let's fucking go. We're going the right way, first of all, is that right? Oh, we're following the fish, okay. It's gotta be like a bear, though, right? Is it Piss Man? Is he pissing in the water supply? Because that could be it. He's real sick, so it would make some sense. What is this? If this is what all the side missions are gonna be like, then maybe we should do them, because they're all pretty... Yeah, they're all pretty well done, if that's the case. Oh, that's what's up. Hey, you. You fucked up. I'm sorry. It was so mean. Investigate. Goods of the blood. Oh, he just took it. Okay, he's taking the... Alright, dude. You know what? You deserve it. Have it. Where are we going, though? Where's the next... Oh, is it top side here? Okay, it is. What are we looking for? your daily resources? No, you're in the middle of a mission, but hey, those daily resources, boom, dude. All right, following the hell. It was just dead corpses, right? All these fucking dingoes, they're just the worst. Investigate. Okay, so it's like the water. It's not like the dead blood getting pumped into the water. Gotcha. What is it? Okay, it's in there. I was not expecting this. I was like expecting, hey, go kill the Winja in that said cave. But nah, it seems to be pretty elaborate. What could be here? Is it like a rock? Well, what could be poison? Like, again, I thought maybe blood from animals would be seeping in there. But if it's just a wolf or something, that doesn't make... Got it. Hey, you. You fucked up. You fucked up. Alright, so good, I was right, it's the damn bodies. We just grab the bodies. They really didn't make use of this mechanic that much in the game. We use it like twice. And there's a perk that is revolved around this mechanic, like picking up bodies. So it's, you could really tell that they were stretched for time when making this game. That guy looks so good. Maggots aren't in his stomach and are, they look disgusting. Oh yeah, luckily Dakar's a god and he doesn't need to drink water because he's not a petty mortal. But yeah, at least so he doesn't have maggots in his stomach, so you know that's good. You fucking done? Fucked up. Ah, lost my shit a little bit there, guys. Apologies. Oh, here we are. Hide. Boom. Okay. We're all moved. We can go behind here. Okay, it still hurts us a lot. Let's use the special antidote. Boom. Eat it, please. What is this? That's all? She's like, hey, if you have that thing, then boom. Cool, not real worth it, but hey. Honestly, I'm satisfied with that mission. I thought it would be kind of not quite much there. Like, it'd just be like, hey, go there and kill the tribe members. But the fact that this actually had, like, a story and we felt like we were doing something is more than I was expecting, to say the least. Not to be weird, but I feel like this might be the path of Takar banging the one weird ear lady. The one who has, like, an ear necklace, which I'm like, Takar, I mean, we could probably do a little better, but... I mean, sure, if that's what you want, that big ball of crazy, then I can't hold you back, but I want to. We could have just fast traveled there. I'm an idiot. What is that? How do you even make that? Like fungus or something. You were just jacked. That is not fair. Yeah. With that, you look great. Look like a real weirdo, LMA. Winja Santayam, Hanawa Chwanta Daha, Manaapa Guam, Kalimhai, Usasakwi. Well, they're dead. I can tell you that right now, they're dead. That'd be kind of cool if this side mission opened up, like, a place where, because there are totems throughout the world, so it'd be really nice to see those. If you do collect all the collectibles, to actually see them put on display, it would be really nice to watch over our village. wooden blocks made to look like creatures watching over our people. Okay, maybe we should use those to make spears. I'm not to be that guy, but like, I feel like that'd be a bit better. What? Is this it? Is that the thing he wants me to help with? Is it like up in here? No. This is only slightly very annoying. Help the Winja place the totems. Out of all the shit, I couldn't easily see that. That should be like a thing where it's... Did it have an indicator to say that like, hey, do you want to follow this quest? Maybe it did and I'm blind, but it's not even close to where our base is. I don't know, whatever. Whatever. Drop it. So yeah, you guys may have to read a little bit. They're side missions, dude. There's like a million of them. If I do want to show you guys them, I'd have to like read for like 5 hours. And I already speak 8 hours a day, so I'm just, my lungs are gonna explode. Vocal cords? Okay, come on, buddy. Actually, I meant to swim, so this may not be a you thing. Can you swim or are you gonna die? Let's see. Jump! Swim! I mean, you're doing it. I feel like a right asshole, but you're doing. Nope, you're dead. Okay. You've killed your beast. He's died? Well, like, we can revive him with relative ease. Oh, great. There's biterfish? Perfect. If I'm not mistaken, if you look right at the biterfish. Nope, that doesn't work. Well, I think they just fuck off, actually. So that was my statement is incorrect. But we have more than enough red plants that revive animals. I didn't think it killed them, like, outright. Maybe you downed them on the shore. That'd be kind of cool. Oh, you're dead. Here's some red flowers. Just boom. There you are. That was my bad. You're good? You're good? You're good. You little kitty. Giant-ass cat. Beautiful. Not good with compliments, but yeah. Turtles didn't do anything to us. I still remember the time when we had to kill a turtle and it just made me feel so bad because they don't do anything to you. They're just doing what they do. Maybe if they had like claws and teeth, they'd be real assholes, but they don't. So they're innocent. That's how it works. Spirit totem. Help the Winja place the totems. They're probably dead. So you're gonna have to probably just place them.
Chwantapada Shanti.
Totem place near? Did I pass it? Or is it up there? What? I heard the, there it is. Okay, let's go left. Are they in caves or no? They're up there. All right. Well, let's not go that way. Whoa! Whoop! You don't need to do that. You relax. Okay, let's take them out. This is in Udom land, so I don't think they're gonna be too strong. Like I could do that. They don't have reinforced hats, which is a blessing. Well, let's do this. Cause they're gonna kill me if I don't. Whoa! I thought I wouldn't make it. Damn. Can I like? Oh, I can. Aha! Don't need to climb up that one. Well, first of all, are there any baddies so I can kill them? Because you don't kill my winch brother. Sound real stupid saying that, but hey. It's truth. Is this it? What? Why did that? Well, we're out of arrows, so. We can make 1,000, it's fine, but we are out. Got him. Now, getting the fire abilities. Real good. Damn it, you bastard! I keep predicting his movement, but he just stays still. He's messing with my mind. Let's burn the ground. No, fuck this. Whew. Money, yeah! Now he's not gonna move. I still missed. I am just the worst. They got him. It's fine. We wasted so many resources there. Was this just a place that you could get to? Or wasn't I didn't need to place it anywhere? On a side note, burn down the forest. That's not great. Okay, so it was a mixture of asshole animals and all the like. Oh, I didn't pull back my arrow. Son of a bitch. Bam, poke it. It's dead. Nailed it. Where's the other bastard that we lit on fire? Literally. Hit it. Where the fucking thing at? Boom. Hit it. This whole place is gonna burn. Could you place the totems for us? I kind of burnt down the location, but I did it. They may be ashes at this point, but don't worry about it. Is this what we do? We just place it here? Nope, we gotta find the dead guys first, I think. So much blood everywhere. Bastard snake. Oh, here we go. Oh, you think you're a bad bitch, huh? Bam! Bow! Well, yeah, we're real fire oriented today. Anyways, bam! One totem. That it?
Place the totem, that is. Okay, well, that they did not have a big job. Place one totem, and they fucked it up. And bink! Wait, bink? There we go. Yay. That's a whole collectible thing, except we take these instead of placing them. Huh. Descartes' kind of an asshole, actually. The fact that he does that. Just the problem of the Winjo putting up all these totems, and we take them instead of leaving them there.
Great. There's more missions. Okay.
Damn it. Thought there was only, like, one, but nope.
Hey. Winja.
Yeah, hey.
Nawa Winja Urusu Janha. Utila Mansichar Dausa. Hashayubaldaha. Takaru Mansichar Waida. Dangucho Hasu Loka Kandi.
Okay, Moonheart. Got it. We'll look for that. The mission name is not called Moonheart, but it is called Village Mission, so I guess that's good enough. I'll meet you guys when we're there in the cave. Won't these work? No? Okay. We're here. Painfully here, but here. Moonheart, gather mushrooms for the Winju. Got it. Okay. Also, we're really unlucky with the placement of when we're getting these missions. It's always nighttime. It's always darker on YouTube, so what's dark for me is like black for you. There's no real way I can change that without making the game look real weird. We're just gonna try to haul ass through these missions, by the way. If you haven't put that together, that's the mentality that I got right now. Not that I'm not enjoying them or taking them in. Get away. Oh, they really wanted to emphasize the fact that they glow. Also, get the hell away from me. There we go. One. Two. Three. What the fuck? Got it. Was it five? Were we on five or four? Four. It says. Great. And five. Good. Cool. I imagine... Oh, there's more, though. It doesn't matter, though. They stop glowing? Okay, no, they really just glow in the dark, though. Okay. There was supposed to be a damned animal here, though. It was a bear, yep. I ain't scared, you bear. I got just as much health, if not more health, than you. Plus, I got resistances. Oh, please. You're gonna maul me? I just kicked you. I don't know what I did, to tell you the truth. Boom. Give me a skin. Got it. Nailed it. I'm sorry, by the way. You would try to kill me. I would not have harmed you if you didn't try to growl at me in anger. Did my saber tooth just be like, I can't actually fit, so, you know, do you. Probably. Okay, well, that thing's eyes are still glowing. That's real weird. Oh, wow, you're here. Hey. You need to lock it down, okay? You need to settle crap. Child, we did something for kids. We gave them shrooms. Cool. We're that guy. But yeah, we just exit the cave, and she's like, yeah. I'm like, I was just in there. God, don't be so loud. We did that in about like 5 minutes. Not really like 7 minutes, but still good. Good time. Hey, what's up? Boom, going to sleep? Not yet. We're going to find beasts, but there's something making the beast sick. And we're eating the beast, so that is not ideal. Got it. Follow the sick beasts. Trail to discover what is poisoning the animals. Got it. It's probably some weird plant. Well, more often than not, it's like it's something simple. Like, we can't eradicate plants. What we can do is take out, like, an animal that is poisoning people. Maybe it's snakes. Maybe snakes are biting them, infecting them, and poisoning them, and then we'll eat them, and then we get the poison. If something is poison, like has a poison in it or something like that, and if you heat it up to a very high degree, do you still get sick? Like, is that kill the poison? I don't think so. I think it's bacteria. I know nothing. Nothing about that. Should really ride my saber to the market. Get there way faster. Well... Damn it. Also, there's this. Follow the sick trail. Okay. Didn't have time to read that. Very slow reader. I think it said bear threw up, something like that. Regardless, these missions are already very straightforward, so I'm thinking okay. By the way, I hope I wasn't doing that, like, that teeth grinding thing that I always do when we're, like, fighting in combat. I try to hold it back so much because I look like a crazy person, but... Very hard at them to. I don't like keeping that vision on because it's a disservice to you guys because it looks gross. Like, this is far better than this. I really like this because it's taking us to areas that I normally wouldn't go, and it's kind of like pushing you in those areas. You want to do this? Get the hell away from my animal. He protects me and I protect him. Boom, I'm a little bit more tempered than him, but don't worry about it. Oh my god, I got that. Couldn't believe that. Missed. God, I have no ammo for anything. Yeah, that weapon is just not great. It eats up ammo and it's inaccurate. Shit. Got him. Wow. One hit and that knocked you out? Awesome. Good job, bud.
Oh, that's shit. Okay, great. Oh. Yeah. Okay. You have shit all over your hands, but don't worry about it. It's primal days. I'm pretty sure people would still care. Like, people would be like, okay, you smell like, yeah. Then again, back then, it was probably like, the women don't give a shit about the way you smell. It's like, can you protect me in the slightest? Vice versa, the same way. Like, can you keep me alive? Is there like a beneficial thing? It wasn't like, do you look okay? It was like, hey, I don't want to die by the thousands of things trying to kill us. Are you going to be a champ by this whole situation? Bam. Oh, enemies, gotcha. We're going to do chain takedowns. Pow! Boom. And boom. Nice, let's go. Okay, my torch is not giving off any light. There we go. So are they doing this? Where are you at? Oh. Oh, hey, you. Are you good? Oh, you just vomited. Is that what happened? Oh, yeah. Ugh. Just in case you didn't have any fat, there you go. Ubisoft being champs. Nope. Oh, here we go. Oh, we've actually... Oh, this is real bad. The only way we can kind of get away with this is if we use these and make sure that the rhinos don't feel like we did this to them. Ah. Nice. My tiger is going to get destroyed, but don't worry about it. It'll be fine. It'll all work out. Yeah, sick bears did it, but you definitely okay. No, he's up top side. Good, rhinos will kill us real bad. Hey, dude. Ninja Santayam, Amaliti Waida, Mana Appa Guam, Umashapashkanti Brashtar Takat. Find our lost brother Takar, blood and honey. Got it. Gather village supplies like honey? Because that's what we're specifically looking for. I hope that's the case. I'm going to go with yes. And hope for the best.
This mission should be it, though.
Yeah. I didn't think there was that many to begin with. On a side note, making my way through Daredevil very slowly, but it's happening. Fantastic thus far. I'm going to do this guy a solid and just throw this here. Well, he died. Well, at least those cats are going to be singed real bad. You spill our windja blood? I'ma singe you. I'ma singe you real bad. Better wish you hadn't said anything to us, because we'll singe you. Don't know why that's funny to me, but it is. Alright, blood and honey. That's it. Find the windja and gather the village supplies. Gotcha. Uh-huh. Oh, I turned off the map. I was wondering what was weird. gameplay. I think that's it. It might be video, actually. No, interface. That's it. I turned off the map because I wanted to be all cinematic, and I turned off the map. That helps a lot. There is honey. Is this what it wants from us? Because there's a bunch of bad guys here. Oh, and there happens to be a heavy. This is bad. Sit there. There. God, it wouldn't show up for the longest time. Oh, fuck. Turn around, you ass. Also, I took away my crosshair, so that's just extra ideal. Don't you look at me. Don't you fucking look at me. Got him. Alright. Move to the left. Or right. Sorry. Might want to bring in my tiger. This stuff is not looking ideal. Although I kind of like not having any crosshair. It kind of gives it an extra degree of difficulty and also makes it a little more cinematic. And yeah. We're going to do one of these. Nope. But this does work. Bam. We're climbing, I think. Oh, don't fall off the hill. Shit. Okay, hit that. There we go. Bees, go crazy. Attaboy, bees. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Where? We're releasing all these hornets on them. They're gonna get destroyed by these hornets. Oh no, I got destroyed a little bit. Did I get seen? We should take this out. That's an alarm. Don't want any of that. Oh, the bees did get him. So we won on that front. Oh, here we go. Ah, they're in the cave. Gotcha. Hey, dude. Were you just chilling here? Or we were like stuck? I don't understand.
Uda marwa, nusalwa,
kwarshta tagar. Yeah. Didn't work. I'm sorry. I thought it'd be cool. It wouldn't. Boom. We increased our population by a whopping one. Blood and honey. Oh, that was the guy that got captured for his resources, I guess. Makes sense. Whoop. All right. That was awesome. I love doing that. I kind of like the no crosshair feel. It's kind of nice. I kind of got a free aim a little bit. Oh, we have another two. I thought that was only five. We're going to have to split the video because it's just a lot. Didn't expect there to be this much. Or sorry, no, that many. That many. I did not expect there to be that many. Hey, more things? Okay.
Nadwa winja wantar nasarsh. Waicha shlaga. Wantar waida takar.
What happened? The village women are gone? Great. You guys get a read them this time. The whole Let's Play, I was like, guys, they're not going to have to read a thing. Don't worry about it. And now I'm like, what? You guys are going to have to read just a lot. There's a lot of reading. I'm sorry. Find the missing Winja hunters. Got it. We'll do one more. And we're here. Okay. Missing hunters, find them. Blood. Winja's in danger. I wonder who took him. Probably the Udom. And again, they're hunters, so maybe they got chased by like a badass animal. I don't know. Oh, it's the fire people, not the Udom. I forget their names because they got forgettable names, but don't worry about it. Get. Following the blood, well, my tiger kills everything. Are you bad? Are you good? Hey. Hey. Dumb. I was killing this guy. Also, I lost a person? I hope that doesn't actually count. Probably equip a weapon that can lock on to creatures. Search. Kill the beast. Kill the big beast, sorry. And now it's cowering. And there was a cheetah. Oh. Get him. I'm not sure if he's gonna come back. He might. God, Jesus. Come here, you! Oh, I just hit my dog. Or my cat. Shit. Whew. No, we're fine. Hey, you. You good? Got other winches still in danger? We're going. Please just live a little longer. That should not be your final scream. It's way too powerful. You want it to be light and sad. Really tug on those heartstrings. We're just gonna hit him. We're just gonna hit him this time around. Let's go fire. Fire crazy. There we go. I'm stuck on the fire. It's fine. I also got hit in the back of the head. Great. Boom. Don't take on the big dude by yourself. Bam. Okay. God, it's loud. Get out of here. You shouldn't have done this. You got him? All right. Where is the other person at? Did you hide? You must have hide. I gotta break my finger back in place. Bam! Hey, you. Protect Winjo. Yeah, there's more? Is that it? Just two? That's it? Alright. Better get the hell away from me. Bam. You kill that thing. He hit me. No, that one. Go get him, tiger. I'll give you some food after the fact. Money. Smashes my tiger right in the face. Just, ooh. Okay, so there's only one there, but there's probably gonna be more. Anyways, let's look around our village. I'm not sure if it actually changes the scenery in any sort. That'd be kind of cool. Is the village look better? Maybe. I mean, nah, nothing looks too different. Well, all right then. just doing it for experience. By the way, how much XP do we actually have? Skills, we have 5 points. Wow. Do you want to heal more? Nah, we heal enough as is. Let's make more arrows, because to spend less resources sounds thrilling. Yeah, so in the next video, guys, we're going to do the same thing, just trying to get rid of all the village, missions so that we can have, a hidden mission, kind of, sort of, which is a mission that is given to us by, the ear lady, I forget her name, Syla? I think it is Syla, yeah. Deal with style. I'm not sure if that's correct, but yeah, Syla. Anyways, hopefully you guys check out the next video. Thank you guys so much for watching, as always. My name is Logan, and bye, guys. By the way, yeah, that's a thing. I didn't mention that in this series yet, I don't think. My name's Logan.